give you praise.
Hello, friend. Thank you for coming to my page today, the Adenike Olumide Emmanuel's blog. I'm Adenike Olumide Emmanuel, and I welcome you to my blog. Thank you for coming. So this page, this blog, is for Christians who want to get to know God on a deeper level. Are you a Christian who is hot on Sunday and warm from Monday till Saturday? Are you a Christian who is lukewarm, who is sitting on the bench, on the fence, who is one leg in, one leg out, who doesn't really know what he or she really wants out of life? This is the place for you to be. You know, you are born again for a reason. If you didn't have a purpose here on earth, then when you got born again, you should have died. But God has a plan for you. He has a purpose for you. There's something you need to achieve here on earth, and you cannot achieve it outside of God. So if you want to know God on a deeper level, if you are hungry like I am for the move of God, if you want to get intimate with the Holy Spirit, then please, my friend, join me here every week, you know, to read about the things that I will be sharing on the blog, my thoughts, read about other people that I'll be bringing also on blog. I'll be having some guest bloggers who are going to be writing, sharing some things with us. And I believe that as you read these blogs, as you practice what you read, you know, it will take you into another deeper level, another dimension in God to dwell to. We are the generations, and we have to rise up and do that which is needful, do that which God expects of us. But we can't do anything outside of God. We have to do it with Him and in Him. So, my friend, I welcome you here. As you come out, as you come here, as you read the blogs, please feel free to leave a line, leave a comment, leave a paragraph. I will sure read and get back to you. You know, me reading from you is going to be giving me a lot of encouragement, knowing that, okay, what I'm sharing, people are really getting, you know, something from it. So I sure look forward to reading from you. I sure look forward to hearing from you. I sure look forward to, you know, getting in touch with you. It's in a book very soon, a novel, a rom-com. So I'm romantic at heart. So I'm releasing a novel, a romantic novel, and I want you to be the first people that will lay hold of that novel. So just subscribe, so that once the novel is ready, you'll be the first people that I'll be sending it out to. Thank you for joining me here today. I look forward to having you on board sometime next week. Bye for now.
Thank you, Jesus. We give you praise.